Okay, we wanted to do a demonstration on how to insert a SIM card into a Peplink router. There's a picture of the SIM cards on A and B. As you can tell, on the top slot, you're going to want to insert the SIM card with the cutout on the left. You simply insert it in the slot, push down until you hear a clicking sound. Once it clicks, it'll stay in place. To get it out, you just simply push back in, and the SIM card will come out. Typically, we pre-install SIM cards, but occasionally we will ship our devices directly to our customers along with the SIM card, so you might need to do this for install. There is a second slot that we can use as a contingency or a failover. You simply just slide it in with the metal on the top, and then same thing. The other thing that we'll want to make certain of is that we install the antennas correctly. The bigger antenna goes on the Wi-Fi port. This is a BR1 mini device, which comes with two Wi-Fi antennas and two cellular antennas. The one in the middle is for a GPS location. So if you need to keep track of where your routers are at, you can install your GPS antenna in the middle, which is this one here. But we typically do not use those. Once we install the antennas, then we're ready to plug in the router with the power source. Screw that in like that, and we are ready to go. The power source, plug it in on the left side like that. These are very sensitive, so make sure you don't jam it in there. Once this is plugged in, we have three lights that come up here. Each of these lights will have to be solid green before this device is connected to the network. And that can typically take 3 to 5 minutes. But once all of those lights are lit up and green, this router is live and connected to the network and good to go. You can then connect in an Ethernet cable to your existing Wi-Fi, your Aruba or firewall. We can also configure the device to be used for Wi-Fi and customize your username and password through our cloud management system, which is called InControl. Just reach out to Ready5G if you need us to do that for you. But very good device, and we also recommend to place this near a window if possible where it can get good reception. Thanks a lot.